fell by the wayside like everyone else.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And if you guys are new, hello, my name is Bridget. Please do not mind my hair. I have a lot of it. I have thick hair and a lot of hair. So whenever I put it up in buns, it just kind of looks funky. Don't judge, but I need it out of my way. Today, you guys read the title, so you guys probably already know what we're doing. But if you guys did not for some reason, then I'm going to be bathing Clover for the first time, which is super cool. Okay, so I have my soap right here.
So before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you were the storm to weather. So before you go, was never the right time, whenever you called, went little by little by little until there was nothing at all. Our every moment, I started to play, but all I can think about is seeing that look on your face. When you hurt under the surface, like troubled water running cold. Well, time can heal, but this won't. So before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you were the storm to weather. So
subscribe. And if you guys want more videos like kind of like this, I guess, where I just kind of bathe my horses and stuff like that, this does not happen often. This is like a treat for them that they hate, though, so it's probably more of a torture session. Also, don't forget to go check out my new channel art that I made, and I actually put my videos in playlists. So if you guys want to look up any specific videos, go on my channel and click playlists, and you guys can see all the playlists that I have. So, I will see you guys in the next video.